Hello and welcome to the course on SAP BTP for Beginners. I am Srini, your instructor for this course. I am super excited to have you here for this course to teach you about the SAP BTP, which is nothing but SAP Business Technology Platform announced by SAP on February 3rd, 2020, moving from SAP Cloud Platform to SAP BTP. This course is about learning the tools and services of the new SAP Business Technology Platform that SAP has released for their customer, and also learn the technical concepts that will help you to understand the SAP BTP in greater detail. Alright, let me walk you through the topics you will learn in this course. We will start the course by learning about the introduction to SAP BTP, assuming you have no background in SAP BTP. So we'll take a step back and try to understand the journey of SAP into the cloud, then we move forward into the SAP BTP topic. First, we will understand the term technology platform, then about SAP NetWeaver, which is also a technology platform, and then SAP Cloud Platform, which was the cloud platform before SAP BTP. Then we will dive into the SAP BTP to understand it better from the previous knowledge that we have acquired. This will help you to understand how SAP BTP has evolved and why SAP BTP is so powerful and useful for an enterprise. Next section, we will go into the complete details of SAP BTP. In this section, you will learn about a new term called intelligent enterprise. You will learn about the SAP BTP framework, architecture, four technology pillars, power of SAP BTP, and benefits of SAP BTP. These topics will help you to have a solid understanding of SAP BTP, along with the understanding of why SAP has moved from SCP to BTP, and what features SAP is bringing to enterprise with SAP BTP. In the next section, you will learn about all the individual BTP solution categories one by one. You will also learn about what tools and services are available in integration, application development, data, analytics, and AI with tons of valuable insights and examples. Next, you will learn about SAP Cloud Foundry and SAP Neo environments. After that, you will learn about the SAP BTP regions, providers, and how the accounts are managed in SAP BTP, along with the payment models and the complete understanding of the SAP BTP cockpit. Then you will learn about SAP BTP runtime environments in greater detail. You will also learn concepts like containerized applications, polyglot applications, microservices, Kubernetes, Kaima, and many innovative concepts. Then you will learn about the SAP BTP programming models like CAP and RAP with examples. Then I'll introduce to the SAP BTP development tools that can be used to develop applications in SAP BTP. Finally, I will summarize the course about everything you need to know to start working with SAP BTP. I want to let you know that this course is about learning the basics of SAP BTP. So it is a theory based. This course, SAP BTP for Beginners, is a theory course. There will be another course upcoming soon which will focus on application development with SAP BTP, and it will be completely practical. So if you know the SAP BTP in greater detail and want to learn only application development with SAP BTP, then this course is not for you. If you are new to SAP BTP and want to have a detailed understanding of SAP BTP products, tools and services available in SAP BTP along with the complete SAP BTP basics, then go ahead with this course. I have designed this course carefully so that it reaches a wide range of audience, and I have taken enough care not to use technical jargons or fancy words or unwanted examples. I have tried my best to keep the explanation simple, fun, interesting, and most importantly focused on learning the concepts. This course is designed for students who want to know about SAP BTP, SAP consultants, executive manager, business users, enterprise solution architect, application consultant, project managers, developer or tester. So this course is actually for a wide range of audience. Lastly, this course has subtitles enabled to help you understand this topic in greater detail without missing the important points. Also, if you have any difficulties understanding my accent, then you can take the help of subtitles to learn the course. So I highly recommend you enable the subtitles and take this course. If you are new to SAP BTP or you are eager to learn SAP BTP from scratch, then this course is for you. With 30 days money back policy, there is nothing much to lose as well. I also encourage you to read the course description, course key highlights, and course curriculum to help you understand what topics are covered in this course. All right, thank you so much for your attention listening till the last. I wish you a fantastic day. See you in the course.